One, two, three, four, five. 5 seconds doesn't seem like a long time. 5 seconds just passed in what feels like no time at all. But what if the world lost oxygen for 5 seconds? You might think that you could hold your breath for 5 seconds and life would go on as normal afterward. I mean, realistically, most people could hold their breath for 5 seconds. In fact, most people can hold their breath for at least 30 seconds. But if oxygen entirely disappeared for 5 seconds, that's another story. Oxygen is necessary for life on Earth as we know it. Oxygen is not only in the air we breathe, it's in the water, and it also makes up 45% of the Earth's crust. Concrete relies on oxygen. Vehicles with internal combustion engines need oxygen. There are countless ways that life would be affected if the world lost oxygen for 5 seconds. Today, Life's Biggest Questions asks, what if the world lost oxygen for 5 seconds? Hello and welcome back to Life's Biggest Questions. I'm Charlotte Dobre. If you want to connect with the creative team behind Life's Biggest Questions, check out the description for the links to our social media. And if you need a place to get your news on YouTube, you should also subscribe to our sister channel, Inform Overload. Nitrogen is the most abundant gas in the universe, but oxygen is the most vital to us. Life as we know it could not exist without it. If the world lost oxygen in the air we breathe for 5 seconds, we likely wouldn't even notice. I mean, maybe we might think it's a bit weird when we can't take a breath, but we wouldn't die from it. The oxygen would come back after 5 seconds, and that works out to be no more than 4 breath attempts. There definitely wouldn't be mass suffocation occurring across the globe, if that's what you're picturing. But I'm not just talking about oxygen in the air. Oxygen exists all around us. If the world lost oxygen for 5 seconds, at least it would be a pretty amazing thing to witness. First, as soon as the oxygen was gone, the sky would become black. We see blue skies because of oxygen particles in the atmosphere. Without oxygen, there are fewer particles in the air, meaning fewer particles for light to bounce off of. This would result in a dark sky with an extremely bright sun, and that bright sun would be nasty as hell. While the world lost oxygen for 5 seconds, everyone outside would suffer from devastating sunburns. Without oxygen, we would have no ozone layer. The ozone layer protects us on Earth from the devastating effects of the sun, and molecular oxygen in the air also protects our skin from UV light. Anyone outside or suntanning on a beach while the world lost oxygen gets second or even third degree sunburns. If that doesn't sound scary enough for you, 5 seconds without oxygen would result in everyone's ears exploding. Yes, your eardrum depends on oxygen. Without oxygen, there would be far less air pressure, 21% less air pressure to be exact. Whenever there's a change in pressure, people can experience barotrauma. You know when you're on an airplane and the air pressure suddenly changes and your ears pop? Yeah, like that, but it would be way worse if we lost oxygen, even for 5 seconds. In fact, people wouldn't just lose hearing or experience ear popping, eardrums would explode. 7 billion people's ears exploding simultaneously? That definitely wouldn't be pleasant. And while everyone's eardrums are exploding, they'd have to get out of the way of falling infrastructure and debris. Oxygen binds the molecules in concrete together. Without it, structures that are made out of concrete like the Hoover Dam, the Panama Canal, the Pantheon, and the Burj Khalifa would crumble and essentially be reduced to dust. And after all of this happens, millions of people would be stuck under the weight of the dust from the concrete buildings. And it's not just concrete structures that will be affected. Any untreated metal on Earth would become fused together if the world lost oxygen. Most metals have a layer of oxidation on them to prevent them from welding together. Without the oxidation layer, metals would instantly bind to each other. And if you were driving at the time that the world lost oxygen, your vehicle would come to a standstill while you cry from the pain of your exploding ears. Vehicles that have internal combustion engines rely on oxygen to function. Without oxygen, they would simply stop working. Without oxygen, there can't be fire, and without fire, there's no way for engines to burn fuel, which allows them to start or keep running. While every fire on Earth simultaneously went out, cars across the globe would stop in their tracks. Every car that wasn't an electric car would be affected. This wouldn't be so bad for the people on the ground. What about airplanes? There's an average of 100,000 flights every single day. Thousands take place every hour. In the event that the Earth lost oxygen for 5 seconds, the thousands of airplanes and helicopters that were flying at the time would fall from the sky and hit the ground. Some of these airplanes might be able to glide for 5 seconds, but many would drop like flies, instantly killing those aboard the plane and also those who were unfortunate enough to be underneath them when they crashed. But honestly, planes wouldn't have anything to crash into in the first place because the ground on Earth would crumble if the world lost oxygen for 5 seconds. Oh yeah, I forgot that little detail. Maybe I should have led with that, but whatever, we're talking about it now. Oxygen makes up 45% of the Earth's crust. Without it, the ground below us would crumble and we would all free fall into the Earth's core. And let's not forget water, good old H2O. Water is made up of 1/3 oxygen. Without oxygen in a water molecule, there's only hydrogen. When oxygen oxygen is removed from a water molecule, hydrogen turns into gas and expands in volume. Water makes up around 71% of the Earth's surface. Oceans hold around 96.5% of the Earth's water. Without oxygen, every body of water would essentially evaporate instantaneously, and without an ozone layer, hydrogen would float up into space. All of this wouldn't necessarily suck that much, because it's not like we would be alive when it happens. Human beings are also made up of mostly water. Human beings and other living things would essentially vaporize without the presence of oxygen, even for 5 seconds. Essentially, without oxygen, our world would be an extremely dry, hot place. Thankfully, there is no way that this would ever happen. At least, I'm pretty sure it wouldn't. But it's fun to think about now, isn't it? For now, I'm Charlotte Jobray, and you've been watching Life's Biggest Questions. If you enjoyed this video, you'll love the playlist that's clickable on the screen right now. And don't forget to show us some love by leaving a like, hitting that subscribe, and turning on notifications so I can see you in a future episode of Life's Biggest Questions.